Jimmy Butler and the Miami Heat looking to get back on track after a rough stretch of games. We start you off in the first, and it's Butler getting on track early on, hitting the pull-up jumper, and Miami goes up by a single 8-7 physical game. Caris LeVert turns the ball over on the other end. Andre Iguodala passes to Jay Crowder for the jam as Crowder just goes crushing through. Then Goran Dragic passes to Bam Adebayo, and he gets the alley-oop dunk. Adebayo had a double-double, 16 points and 12 rebounds. Clock winding down in the second. Dragic hits the spinning hook shot, and this beats the buzzer. Dragic finished with 19 points and 10 assists. Beautiful touch on that runner right there. We take you to the third quarter now, and it's Dragic passing to Derrick Jones Jr. for the highlight gem. Look at him go up and crush that thing. That makes it 77-67. Miami in front, but Brooklyn cuts the lead to one. DeAndre Jordan to Spencer Dinwiddie for the and-one floater. He'd make the free throw. Then Dinwiddie hits the tough layup. Beautifully done. He had 25 points and 12 assists. Then off an inbounds play, Joe Harris hits the three-pointer to cut the lead all the way down to one. You see less than 15 seconds to go. After Jimmy Butler makes one of two free throws, Brooklyn down two with a chance to win. Dinwiddie winds the clock down and then throws the ball out of bounds. Dinwiddie throwing the pass right out of bounds, and that clears the way for Miami to get the victory. Final score in this one, 116-113.